Butterflies are considered to be fragile insects, fluttering daintily around plants and leaves, but biologists suggest that they are rather an indestructible species. Here's a report.
They are delicate and beautiful, and according to biologists, the butterfly is also almost an indestructible species. There is more to butterflies than meets the eye. They not only add vivid hues of reds and yellows to our gardens, but also act as pollinators for plants. They are the bugs we should be thankful for. From the native mountain-dwelling butterflies to monarch butterflies, they have almost 160 million years of being on this planet, surviving all the natural calamities and disasters.
Butterflies are not going to become extinct so soon. Butterflies have about 160 million years of being in this planet. They survived the extinction of Cretaceous, a meteorite that hit the Earth, and that did not extinguish them. We are going to be able to extinguish them, less as human beings.
According to biologists, butterflies have a very high and rapid generation turnover. This grants them an accelerated evolution. Bureau report, Beyond World is One.
Co-presented by Skoda. Simply clever.